Right, okay. Crusader Killer, let's do this again. We got off on the wrong foot. Hulk smash and all
If
that,
he
okay.
wins, he's gonna become my new champion.
Ah, come on, that's not very nice of you. Come on, okay. Okay,
And
right, let's on onwards. Tally-ho.
penitence once
Come
again.
on, he's using a shield now as well, this should be good.
He was using the shield before, it's just very small. I know, this is looking. He's got you on the defensive.
Yes, he has. I need to go and attack.
Look at this,
Oh, he just.
we have Kilo on the offensive still.
Yeah,
Sheridan
fuck's sake.
dying.
Fuck, man. Oh, I am dying. I'm so dead. Okay, come on now. Oh, no. No! No!
You rely
No!
so much on your shield.
I shouldn't. No,
And once again, my champion fails me.
That's
Kilo.
awful.
Well, until you can beat Kilo, Kilo's now my champion.
I'm coming for you, killer. Killer. Fuck. God damn it. The
Alright.
guy sits. The guy that you've summoned, the other guy, have we fought him before? Isn't that the guy who beat me
Stream.
the first time?
No, I don't think so. I
No? Might not be.
put my password back on. Oh, Kilo's getting his ass fucking kicked!
Oh, no! There's a new champion! We need, what's the. Is it Don King? We need him just like shouting out. Or does he have. He's not even. He. No, never
Oh
mind, wrong
man,
person.
Kilo
He
got
doesn't even do
fucking
that.
destroyed.
Rickety
That puts your skill in
Wrecked.
perspective. That puts how
Okay.
good you are in perspective.
Hey, have you won one, alright? No. Come on now. I'm coming
Hey.
back with a vengeance now. You
I'm
guys ain't
coming
gonna
back.
even know. You're not gonna know what's hit you here. Right, real warriors have curves, okay? So
They're
don't judge
fighting
me.
again. Let's see. You're taking so long that the two are fighting again.
What the f- I've put it down. I'm not taking long. Don't judge me.
It's not here, mate.
Real warriors have curves. It should be. Have you got your password on?
Yeah.
Is it back? Are you sure?
It's a capital B. I think that's important. Oh,
Yeah.
yeah. Okay. I don't know.
My build is poised, Mr.
Kilo's
Killer, so
doing it.
yeah,
Yeah,
I can tell.
because he can swing through your attacks. I noticed that when I was
Yeah.
fighting him, which is.
Perhaps you're not si- Can you see anyone summon, actually? Because you've got two guys, that might be why. Maybe that's why.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll
Yeah,
fight the next guy, that's
Kilo
fine.
won, my champion. I could have healed you, but it's okay.
You're gonna give him- throw him a rose and get bat your eyelids at him.
I don't have anything to throw him. Let me see what I got to throw him. I'll throw him. Hey, how about this?
Throw him a bone. Throw him a rose.
There go. No! Kilo! Why would you do this?
Or is he dead?
No, he stabbed
Is he
the
dead?
cestus me in the back. Will my champion win again?
Who? Me or him?
Him,
He's the
you're not my
champion, I've
champion.
lost count.
You haven't won a single fight. He's winning. Once again.
My
There we go.
summon. Is. What?
He won.
Yeah, okay, but. Is
Is
my
he
summon
there?
sign there yet? Because
No.
this is.
Well, just wait a moment, because I had four people, so maybe I should just give it a moment. Huh. Salima? So whatever your name was. Not doing so good. Not doing so good at all. Just rolling away.
This is ridiculous. This is what's going on?
Nice. Once again, he won. Can this guy ever be stopped? Let me heal myself first. Wait, let me heal myself. Alright, there we go. And then, there we go, I'm ready. Ready. I'm ready. Let's cheese it. Let's cheese it, Mr. Killer. Fuck your boys. Fuck your boys. No! No! What did I expect? I'm still alive. I still got fight in me. Oh, he's healing himself. Are you gonna let me heal? That's fine. I don't think that little bit of health's gonna make that much of a difference. Alright. Alright. I wish you could use that move.
This is...
What the fuck? What the fuck? Does so little damage. But it's so cool to use. Whoa, okay. Didn't capitalize on that. Oh, he outclasses me in every way. it's always bad when you're fighting someone in a game and he's playing around with you, yeah? It's always a horrible feeling. So I'm gonna play in. Oh no. Take my life. I don't think I've ever had that hit anyone.
Wait, what does that, what is that symbol underneath my stamina bar?
God damn it.
What is that symbol? Right, here she comes. Where's the other guy? Where's the first person? Oh, he's down there. Wait, what's going on? Where's she? Okay. Fight then. Go. I don't have the point dress gesture. Right, she's gone down, somebody else go down.
Nathaniel near. What an odd name.
That's Samson, are you fighting her then?
Yep.
Go! Let's do it. Oh no, wait, because if you die, this fight club. So you try and summon me after we've done this little fight.
Oh yeah, I see you. Dead.
If, yeah.
Oh jeez. Alright. Let's take a different attack on this. The coward play.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh no.
Didn't work, did it?
No. I'm gonna have to stop this.
No, that's fine.
Mutiny! No, okay, I'm joking. She just needs to get one good hit on you, doesn't she?
Like that.
Is she dead?
No, I'm
dead, brother. Yeah. Right, come on, Mr. Man. Let's do it then. Me and you. You're about to witness my semi-pro bout. I'm gonna join. Come on then, come down here.
He's sleeping.
Come on, get it. Get up. Come on. Get down with the sickness. Come here. Oi, Samson, come on. No interest. Don't make me hit you. Don't make me hit you.
Kick him.
Come on. How do I kick him?
Forwards in the attack.
You, me. That's it, Samson. Right. Come on. Bow to me. Witness me get absolutely smashed. Let's go. Okay. He's got... Nope, that was a big swing and a miss there, Bob.
Should I just come in halfway and attack him?
Nah.
Alright, I'll watch him die. Watch you die.
Watch me die, okay. This guy bested that other girl pretty easily, so...
Yeah, I'll use my dual sword.
Yes, he is. If he catches me in the, that's it. Alright, this is going not as bad as the previous games. What was that? You throwing your mud pies at us?
Kind of decided to tell you that some guy wants to pay 30 quid for, I guess, the comics. For all of them.
Okay. Nah, that's awful. There's so many comics there. What an asshat. And most of them are new. Never mind.
You immediately wrote off that. I'm straight up assuming that's a no.
Yeah, that is a no. That's such a no.
I got to write you see correctly.
There we go. I figured out what I can do. I go straight through shield. I took most of his health down with that single blow. I've got this. I've got this. I'm gonna win one! I'm gonna win! That took some blood out of him, but not his health. Oh, I need to play this safe. Yes! Nice. Look at it!
Oh, I can't hear you.
You can't? Nah, cause, yeah, okay. Fight. I'll get somebody else. Finally!
No,
that feels good.
You
wanna fight? Yeah, so great, and then you can summon me so we can get this ready.
Alright.
Let you prepare? No!
I need to perform punishment. And then heal myself, because it hurts.
Okay, me. Right, just wait, let me prepare too then. I'm just gonna get, Okay, you ready? Go.
No, I'm not ready. Ow.
Come on, mano a mano. I've been waiting for this. Okay. Come on. Okay. Nah, okay. Stop trolling with those knives now. Yeah. Okay.
Like, I don't know why you do that, because I know what the moves on that sword is. So I just jump in the bit where you turn around. Stick on my partner. Oh, my pals went out.
Oh, spinning discs, eh?
Stuck on disc. Did he do like zero damage?
Huh?
Did he do very little damage?
We finally fight. Seems pretty even so far. I've got one under my belt. How many wins have you had? Apart from the one that we double teamed the two guys. That was a good fight.
Okay. Well, if they're using the same sword, he will best the other.
Are you using that sword too? Okay.
Yeah. He will win. How did that hit me?
I don't know, sir.
Oh, this is... I'm trying.
Same.
No! God damn it.
Oh, two. satisfaction.
No, I want finally... a rematch.
Have you got any room to summon anyone else, or is that it?
I summon somebody else, so whoever that guy's drawn out of them.
Okay. Okay. Am I gonna get a third in a row? What kind of swords has he got? He's got that, okay. What is that?
It's a big curved sword.
I've got half his health down already.
He's got longer range than your sword. Oh.
He's doing massive bleeding damage to me, though. He's got a shield on now. What's he got in his hand? He's got lightning.
Oh. Let him do a spell, but like run up to him and do what he did before.
Oh, shush, no, don't talk to me right now. I'm concentrating. He's doing spells. Oh, come on. This is very even. No. Fucked up. No.
So it's down to one hit each.
Oh my goodness.
Let me hear you. I guess I can't actually.
Oh. I don't have many Estus either. Wait, this guy, why do I recognize him?
That was.
Okay. Warrior of Sunlight stream. Okay. Come on, Ansar. Let's do this.
Begin.
No.
Oh, you didn't
roll through that anyway.
You didn't let him prepare.
No, there's no prep. There's no prep in this kitchen. You just throw it all in an unpreheated oven.
Do you ever actually preheat the oven?
Who does that? What kind of animal does that?
I was gonna say, like, I don't know. I don't think I've ever really done it. Like, you gotta wait like 30 minutes and then cook your thing for 20 minutes.
No.
That's what you get.
I'm relying too much on that fucking shield. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, screwed.
That fucking should have got him. Oh, come on. Alright, well, I got to 3 in a row. I feel a little bit better for that now. Maybe try a different tactic next time. I'll put my summon sign down straight away though, and then when other people are fighting, I'll switch it up so I'm not taking the piss on time there.
Alright, well, okay, I'm ready. Boom, put your sign down.
Okay.
Alright, they're fighting.
I'm just gonna go get my souls actually.
It's a sorcerer versus a guy who just uses a sword and some pyromancy, so this is. Oh, they're just rolling around.
And the sign has been dropped. I will be there in 2 seconds. I'm just gonna go and check on what's going on with the comics quickly.
Oh, that's a pretty cool sword. What is that? Oh. Guess you rude on the spot there. It's just not that good. Oh, is he gonna win 2 in a row? I think he is. Oh, he didn't. Not so good.
Oh, we've got. Is this a sorcerer then?
Yeah, I'm not going to tell you what they do, because that's not really fair, is it?
No. He's got that sword that does certain type of damage, hasn't he? Oh, my sword is so slow. I sometimes regret it, but it does.
Bye, mate. We should have another fight sometime. Oh, come on. Oh,
no.
Do you not look at your stamina?
Yeah, I was, alright? Just let me concentrate on this. I've got him. What's he doing now? Is he putting something on him? He's put something on him.
I'm not going to tell you what that does, but it's a pretty cool sword.
Okay.
It roots him in the spot, though. I'll tell you that, that's it.
What did his shield become?
No, he's got the same shield as me and doesn't do anything. His sword, on the other hand, does stuff. I guess you can sort of gather from the way it looks. Oh, wow. Got a lot off him there.
That's what I'm talking about. What is it that friggin' Russell Crowe says in Gladiator? Are you not entertained?
Are you not entertained?
Are you not entertained?
Yeah.
Yes, alright, that's 4 victories. I am victorious. And then if I win this one, me and you should fight the Burnt Knight, okay?
Oh, okay, summon another person. Okay. I won't summon anyone else.
No, that's fine. I'll fight the next person if I win, if you want, or you can fight the next person. Oh, he's got bleeding as well, okay.
Well, I know people fight each other, I just sit and watch. Are you not entertained? Not yet.
See, everyone's swords are much faster than mine.
Yeah, well,
I just need to get like some.
Having a giant sword and a giant shield.
A giant man.
And armor that is incredibly heavy.
See, I do so much damage to this guy, actually, though. I do so much damage to him. That's the thing.
Yeah,
oh, he's got a whip now, too.
Oh, you're dead. You're dead.
Nah, come on, believe in me. No!
I am disappointed.
No.
It was mediocre.
Mediocre! Oh, God's sake. Damn. Okay, I'm doing better than I was earlier, though. I want to say that was a close fight. Ish. And he took most of my health down.
I put my password back on.
Same. No, mine is still on, actually, so that shouldn't be a problem. I beat the man who beat the man. No, I beat the man who...
Who beat the man who
beat the man who beat me. I beat the man who beat... I beat the man who beat the man who beat me, but I couldn't beat the man who beat the man who beat the man. No? I don't know what I'm good at. I don't know.
But you can beat the man...
I did beat the man who beat the man who beat me, but I couldn't beat the next man.
Stop it now. It's like the new guy is not as good. Is your thing down yet?
It is indeed. It is down. I'm just gonna come in like some maiden robes, but with like the giant bongo drum on a stick. That'd be kind of funny, actually.
Oh,
yes.
Tom Wellington. Yes. Oh, this is sad, Tom.
this is sad.
Oh, wow, you got a big hit. Perhaps it's not all over. Oh, here comes the whip. Oh, Tom. That was...
Is there a ring that allows you to do more damage if you've got less weight?
Yeah, there is, but I wouldn't put it on.
Okay. No, I'm gonna put that on because I'm gonna come in.
Oh,
I'm coming in.
All right.
As the maiden fair. From the song. In the Game of Thrones, the bear, and the maiden fair. Not the wildling that fucked a bear. You did indeed.
Okay.
I'm just to come in. I'm rolling around the bend. And I haven't praised the sun since I don't know when.
Password.
And I'm stuck in network
B,
errors.
AKA backer. I'll just show it to you.
B, AKA. Right. Gonna get that ring ready.
Yeah, that's the password.
Apple's ring, maximum load, stamina recovery increases. What's that? Increases strength. Let's get rid of that. And so, what is that ring? Do you remember what that ring's called?
Fuck no. I don't think you even have it on me.
Ugh. I need to check if I have. Fallen foes. Human of a different boost pyromancies. Greatly boosts pirate shortens, reduces, strengthens. Enemies lose more stamina when guarding attacks. Absorb HP from each defeated foe. Lowering equipment load increases attack. Let's go for that. Yes. Good. So how much of a where is that sword? All right, don't judge me. Here we go.
Wow, look at that.
Yeah, look at it, sexy.
I like the beard.
The beards and everything, yeah. All right, looks like these two people are fighting. Now I've just got to figure out whether I want to go for... Why, because somebody else is somebody else joining the fray? Is it not Killo?
No, it's a different... He just came back and say thanks and subtalks or whatever.
Oh, what a nice guy.
What a nice
trying
guy.
Trying hard on it. I will write my, for Lump of Brains WordPress, I will write the next essay. Well, not essay. Whoa, come on. I want to see how much damage this does to you. In fact, imagine if it fucking just killed you in one hit.
Yeah,
that'd be funny as shit.
I'm almost
But I'm going to write article on horror anthologies after watching VHS2 and Holidays, which was. They're both pretty awful. VHS 2 had a segment from Gareth Evans from The Raid.
Well, one of these guys died.
And it was it had the guys from The Raid in it. It was the weirdest fucking thing I've ever seen. This cult, like Scientology, I guess, or Mormons, without the brutally cutting a woman open from the stomach down and taking out a baby to summon whatever Indonesian devil magic. It's some weird shit happens. This film crew, with the guy, you know, the cop from the second The Raid 2.
Yeah.
He is in it, and he's the I'll go and fight. He is the. Oh, is he using the? He is. Okay, this is gonna be a heavy fight. They go to this place. Whoa, why are you doing that? What the fuck?
Ah.
Yeah, you deserve that.
Killer. I don't know if you put the parcel on or not, but I can't see you. Unless it's just on the ground.
Shit. Nah, this doesn't do much damage. It's not as much as I'd like. Oh, Jesus.
Is it even upgraded?
To 3, yeah.
Yeah,
I took off, I put that ring on and put this maiden robe on.
Oh, what did I tell you?
Bollocks! He's coming.
Yeah, let's see the summoning sign. The guy who wants to join. I guess maybe he's just put it up, put it down and not put the password on, which is fine, I'll just take the password off.
Oh, I regret doing this. I regret using this. No. I remember why I used that sword in Dark Souls 2. What was it called again? Shit.
Well, that
and
one
he's
that
lagging
he's
slightly.
Right now, the Fume Greatsword.
Yes. The fume, that's it. No, he's got me, man. That was a bad idea.
That was a bad call. Pathetic, that was terrible.
Yeah, that wasn't a great idea. You know, actually, I think I could have. I want to fight that Fume Knight Sword again the way I'm fighting. I want to fight him again. I feel like I wasn't exactly dressed for the occasion.
Yeah.
I would. Yeah, sorry.
That
the VHS thing. Weird stuff happens, and as they're filming, the guy says, oh, it's time, and everyone starts going crazy, and they start, like, a group of men just commit suicide, they all shoot themselves in the head at once, and one of the film crew goes in to find this woman cut down from, like, between the breasts, like, her vagina, and
what?
It's pretty gruesome, and obviously, like, implying that a baby has been cut out of her because she's got a bump, so it's pretty gruesome, and then, some weird shit starts happening, and then everybody who dies comes back as these weird demons, and out of the other pregnant lady comes this weird winged devil.
Yeah.
You know, also the crazy guy in the raid 2 who runs down that table?
Yeah.
In the porno place? Because he's like, he's fucked over the, is it the Japanese in that? I think it is. I think I'm thinking of the right film. And he jumps off the table and then, Eco, or whatever his name is in the film, I can't remember. Never remember. Beats into a bloody pulp.
Yeah.
But, yeah, he's in it and he just explodes because of some demonic shit. I put my summon sign down, sorry. My red. And he explodes in this bloody gory mess.
Kill it, like, you're not coming up. Are you typing it in right?
You're summoning me straight away.
Yeah, I know. So I'm saying, like, it's killer guy. I don't know why I can't see it.
Capital B A K A. That's it.
I mean, in the time I was waiting to summon you, and then in the other fight I had the password on, and I couldn't see it. So maybe when one of these guys die, it will appear. I'll leave the password on.
Okay.
Karen, your thing about the film?
No, that was it. Yeah, that was pretty much it. It was like, why you could you tell it was. Well, no, this was the anthology. This is VHS 2. The reason, like with the first VHS, two people break into a house and they start watching videotapes and one person goes away.
Yeah, that's right.
And I think it's something to do with, like, watching the videotapes in a certain order or... Dark Spirit Smiley Face has died.
Yeah, the guy who beat you is still here.
Oh, okay, right, well now I'm back and I intend to beat him. But I'm gonna go for a faster sword, I think, actually, because he's going for such a, here we go. Right. There'll be no mercy this time, sir. Whoa, what are you fucking throwing? Wait, is this the Fume Knight guy?
Yeah.
He doing the same shit still?
He'll pull out his sword if you start kicking his ass. He's using the jab in the DLC.
Okay. And can he throw as many of those as he wants?
Dude, your sign isn't here. Try using the red one, I guess. I guess you probably already using the red one. Dude.
Whoa, it's going through my shield, man.
you're facing Jesus. Sideways for me.
Really? Oh, seriously?
Oh, now he's doing the, there we go.
Oh, what a way to win.
Yeah, dude,
okay, I thought I had that, but I thought I'd be okay. Damn, I should have gone for the Black Knight sword.
I'm now summoning Shrek.
He's gonna Shrekety Shrek your ass.